Hey guys, it's Kevin. I had a video before that you should roll your white ink, not shake your white ink. And the viewer asked me, why do you still show your shaky white ink? That because not everybody can afford a ink roller. They normally run from 600 to about 1,000. You might see those little blood rollers on eBay or Amazon, but if you see the specs, they're made for 5 mil or 15 mil vials. And also it's designed for running like 30, 40 minutes. Sometimes want to roll for days. Let me show you how I roll my white ink. I roll it with this little National Geographic Rock Tumbler. Before jumping on it, let me show you a couple alternatives. One of them is from Clog-Free. It's called a Chicago Electric Power Tools Rock Tumbler. I don't use this because it's in a box, and those walls limited what kind of thing I can roll. If your bottles are not big, you can try the hot dog rollers on Amazon. Again, I'm going to put all the links in the description of this video. I use the National Geographic Rock Tumbler because it has this open design, and therefore I can design a much larger attachments. If you want to get it, make sure that you get a Pro model. It's exactly the same price as the basic model. The basic model, you cannot adjust the speed. It's just single speed. For attachment, you can design your own, or you can go to BCH Technologies.com and go to DTF, direct to film, and white roller attachments. If you have a 3D printer, you can download the file and print your own. Otherwise, you can pick already made. Most of them, we only use those two bottles, 100 mil and 500 mil. If you click the listing, we give a little bit more information about the model we tested. For example, their capacity and what kind of motor it is. Just be careful, same brand may make a box version. For example, for National Geographic, you need to click Pro 3, not Professional. The Professional has a box. Here's their single speed basic roller. Add a 1000 mil bottle adapter. You can press the set, that's how many days it's going to roll. And click Start, it's going to start rolling. Here I rolled the 500 mil bottle. And what I really want to roll is this one, that's most useful for me. In the middle is 1000 mil, and surrounded is 100 mil little bottles. Okay, I get them ready and coat it with the epoxy. You may see a little piece of plastic underneath. Sometimes the filament broke out, that's why I recoat epoxy sometimes. Although this little machine was spec for 1.6 ounce, and I have no problem running 5 pounds on this machine day and night. And on the same page, I list a couple of alternatives, and one of them is brushless, and they take 2.5 pounds. And another tip is for the accessory they give to you, don't throw this a safe way. Tie it to a retractable cord. Use it for your glue coating. See, you can get those bad glue powders out. And also, when you release it, it go back to the wall of your container, and there's no glue powder on your hand. Okay, I hope this video saved you hundreds on the ink roller. Please visit us at www.bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.
BCH.